Ang Philippines Mabuhay. Share ko lang ang aming experience dining at Sonya's Garden in Tagaytay. First time naming lahat here and I heard healthy ang peg dito. So yun na nga, medyo not feeling well si Madam Audrey kaya I ordered mushroom soup for her. Hindi rin naman niya bet kaya end up ako din ang lumafang. In fairness, masarap to. Parang giniling na mushroom talaga, very thick and rich. Yung water na sineserve nila, healthy-healthyhan din. Infused water siya at huwag kang magagulat kung may padahon sa baso mo kasi part ng health experience yun. So we ordered this salad. O diba, may edible petals pa siya. Pero in all fairness, masarap siya and I really like this one. We also tried their crispy pata. Siyempre, since sa Tagaytay ka, dapat may bulalo. Ito nagustuhan to ni Madam Audrey. Nag-order din pala si Madam ng hot choco na di niya masyado nagustuhan kasi taste bitter daw. Probably kasi made with tableya siya talaga at mas sanay siya sa mga instant at tinitimpla. We also ordered fish and chicken dishes na nakalimutan ko na yung pangalan. Overall, ito was a good dining experience. Nag-enjoy naman kami ni Mama Sally, Ninang Belle, Tita Angie, and Madam Audrey. If we will be dining here, I highly recommend the salad, mushroom soup, at yung bulalo. Panalo. Yan lang muna ang chika for today, babush! Thank you.